I had to change my bracelet because during all those years it got broken, and it was really difficult to find the original one for this original size watch, which is only 14 millimeters for the bracelet. Anyway, I found this black leather one, which is looks really nice. It fits perfectly. It is compatible, but it is, once again, not the original one. The Tissot Memphis, the original one was designed, as I said, by Ettore Sozzas in 1988. And I bought my watch in 1992. And as you can see, it's still in a very good shape. This is a good watch also because it's very valuable. Does not lose money. The value of this watch is basically the same value of money I spent many years ago. The same thing also with the new ones that we will see later. Okay, so this is made of titanium, sapphire glass, the gold ring, and of course a nice red flashy leather bracelet. Now, today the bracelet is not anymore in leather. You will see the pictures from the TissotWatches.com website that will come just in a while, and they applied few changes to the new design, but I strongly suggest you to buy it. It's around 395 euros for the ladies and just a little bit over 400 for the bigger size, which is for men watch. All right, so it is really beautiful piece. You must have a certain type of taste. I am a designer, therefore, for me to find on the market a watch like this one, it's just fantastic. Here you can see the way I'm wearing it. It looks pretty good. It's a lot of people when see it tell me, well, what is it? Where did you buy it? Where can I find it? You know? And I'm very, very happy that Tissot made the new Memphis Heritage, which is the new line of this type of design, dedicated as a tribute to Ettore Sozzas. And you will see very soon the new images refer to the latest one that they just produced, and that of course you can find on TissotWatches.com. Okay, so it's very elegant. It's not a sporty watch, it's a very designer watch, okay? And you will see that also the new one, which is very beautiful too, very, very similar to this one. Okay, here you can see the back. And here we go, this is the new one. As you can see, it's still very, very beautiful. They just redesigned a little bit the ring, they changed few proportions, But as you can see that the bracelet is not anymore in leather, but it's a synthetic. But at the same time, it remains a beautiful, beautiful watch. So I really hope you like this video. Thank you very much, and I hope you like this video. Put your like, and see you next time. Bye!